I used to have a builder, but I decided to remake it. Also, thank you, Super Mario is getting a lot of views now. It was one of my first levels. But my very first level was actually Rocket Dash 4. Well, not really, it was Rocket Dash. I did needed Rocket Dash, and I made Rocket Dash 4, which is what you see here. This is actually part of Rocket Dash. I had just started creating and I decided to make this. Don't yell at me because I know it has like 1,000 secret ways in it. And I know I don't have to go home today. Ha. Well, anyways, you get the idea, but I added this cool way for it. After that, I made some levels on this basic stuff, but then I made Stereo Madness Part 2, which I won't show you. Super Demon is my first real good level. Oh, actually, no, my first good level was Silent Fireball, which I deleted and remade and uploaded it, but for some reason it's not showing it in my uploaded levels, so and also I know it looks like there's secret ways, but there's not. That was my first level that was actually kind of good. But then this came out. I was not as good as the game back then. This took some attempts for me to do it. But I mean, obviously, this is a nice challenge. And then I got an account on Easy Dynamics, and that level was not good. Oh, I decided to make a Stereo Madness remake, but never completed it, so this is all it is. This is where my levels started to look better, right here. Made some junk levels there. Released my own layout. Maybe I should show you this. I never really finished this. I don't know if I will. Because, like, I probably would back it and make it a diamond. Oh, and this is my latest level.
No, I made that. I made it at first. Milo did some things with me.
Yeah. Joe made it and so I just added a straight fly at the end and faked him out a bit. Also, it uses a song that Crazy Man 50's joke level uses. That joke level he made. Oh my gosh, Hungry Humphrey. One of the worst levels of all time. But it does.
No, it's good graphics.
The graphics are used in the right way. Also, there's something else. Now, I'm not gonna actually do this. Problematic got easy wave, so I'm gonna do it. So, basically, I did this. I'm gonna play it from the start position. Maybe I'll beat it. I know I can straight. You can see another bullet flying. Wait, what if I tap real fast? I'm just not gonna try, guys. Well, it's really all I want. Also, Rewind's been rated Extreme Demon, so. This level, I'm just gonna try it because I just wanna try a hard level. Also, I have 20% on Poor Guys. I want to beat it, but I'm horrible with the world. I'm actually really good with timing. That was sick. That was a sick drop. That was just an awesome drop. Alright, so let's try some epic normal. I have to. This is one of my favorite levels of all time, even though it's rated normal. Look at the great design. I plan to beat Gear 2 and Gear 3 as they were also great levels. But Gear 3 is an easy demon, and I've only beaten 3 demons, so I don't know. I'll probably beat Gear 3 soon enough. It's one of recent levels, not the flower fruit. I love this part. I just beat Gary on the pump. And obviously, he created sequels until it's not finished. And Gear 3 is a demon. Well, Joe, what are you doing now? Now, I'm gonna try Challenger Deep. It's a very good level. Jayoff, thank you for making this. I beat this, but then I deleted the game. Yeah. Oh, also, in case you're wondering, I started playing in 2.0. And then my phone broke. Yeah.
And then you got a tablet. And then you died from a tablet.
That tablet, I didn't actually buy Geometry Dash on it. Because I had already bought but it was on my dad's account, so I was like, good, because this is my dad's account, the Play Store that I bought GD in. So, yeah, so I didn't want to rebuy it, and I'd have to pay $2 again. So, yeah, I just got light and all that stuff, and I progressed good on Clutterfuck. And then eventually I beat demons because my phone was working again. That's why you see me on my phone here. My tablet actually broke though, guys. Like, this phone has been through more than my tablet. But my tablet's gone. Yeah. Like, the battery ran out and for some reason it's not charging. Making a video. There's gonna be fireballs underwater. Knew it. Straight fly like a ball. Glitches are horrible. I'm gonna try Yagmur. This is a really good level, Berku. Thank you, Berku.
Fail, guys.
I'm just not. I hate that part. Now, Throne is a good level. Throne was released a while ago, back when I started playing again. Throne was released, and I thought it was a pretty good level. I was surprised at how good levels were getting. And then, like, a bit later, Nine Circles X was released, and I was like, wow, I haven't seen a insane demon been released for a while. And then Digital Descent and 30 other extreme demons were released. Oh my gosh. And then, no, Joe, I'm on a video, stop it. But, there was a sad thing. One of my favorite extreme demons, Hypersonic, became an insane demon. It's still a great challenge, though. And my friend Titan X is actually probably going to beat it soon. Which would have been nice if it would be, if it was still extreme demon, because I'm pretty sure that if he beat it then, it would be his first extreme demon. I'm pretty sure he has 65% on it. He's pretty good. Like, I don't actually know him. He's just my friend on GD. Time is Phantom by The Real Salad. It's a great level. I bet I beat this one too. This is easy. I actually discovered this level when my phone wasn't working. Because I was playing online levels on GD World, and I discovered this. And I'm not going for that thing. I still got one coin. I said I wasn't going for the first coin. That's basically impossible to get. I was going for the second and third. This level is amazing, though. Obviously, levels have gotten way better. But, I mean, look at this level. Also, you should try and beat Hypersonic. I currently have 1% on it. This part is so easy. All you have to do is go through another. Go part. This level seems like really short to me, but it's extra damage. This is one of my favorite parts of the level. That part was just fun. Every time I get to this part, I feel like the level's going to end soon. So, yeah, out. He's
Salad.
He has two levels demons he's beaten so far that I've seen. Lonely Travel and Death Moon, both by Funny Game because of the... Now, Rupert Weiser Pond is also a good level. Because look at that feature. I think that feature is really cool. Sir Pond and Funny Game are probably the best creators in the world. Also, who else has 99% on Master Game?
That's a really good level multiplayer mode.
Yeah, that's good.
Sir Pond, by recommend.
You guys knew I was going to do this, didn't you? I'm shocked that I would do this. Even though this is a good level, it's not that good. It's not really good with graphics. It is a very good level, and I was obviously going to eventually do this level in this video. Also, one of the best songs by Cool Breaks of all time. Cool Breaks' best song is probably 2011. I don't know how this is rated harder. That should be rated harder. Can I survive? I have no idea. Can I survive? Probably not. Also, this is another really good harder level. This level is famous for how good it is. And GD Jose has some really good levels. You need to check those out. Toe 2017
is Toe.
Toe.
It's your toe, Milo. It's your toe.
Now this time. All right, guys. All right. I'm going to stop just showcasing levels, and I'm actually going to try to do something that I actually haven't done before. Beat Cataclysm. But man, when I beat Cataclysm, I'm gonna unlock Ghost Drop. Bug Drop is too hard for you guys. How is it rated terrible? Bug Drop, you need to be rated demon. Also, I have 75% on blood set, so I'm probably going to be that soon. Also, I have no idea if mobile players can hack GD, but if they can, just so I am not a hacker, would have already been out of these videos, which are the videos I'm trying to beat. Actually though, I am trying to beat Coder Ghost. I have 20%. But besides the raid part, I think that has the easiest part to master. It needs to be buff and Remedo. You need to make it insane demon. I mean extreme demon. It deserves to be extreme demon. Too, Joe. Guys, I caught that on video. Did you just see that? Alright. It's Dark Drop, guys. It's Dark Drop. It's Dark Drop.
Ugh. Oh, gross.
My sword. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Cataclysm is one of the best levels ever. I love that level. Obviously, Cataclysm is a better level. Players who aren't good enough to beat Cataclysm a chance to enjoy it. So does if Cataclysm is level 1, but Cataclysm actually has a challenge to it. Whoa, I've never gotten that far before. This must be my day. Chaos Gauntlet, guys. I will unlock the last key. I know what happens after that, but I just want it to happen. I mean, I don't want GD to get destroyed. It's just like GD doesn't get destroyed in update 2.1. It gets destroyed in update 2.2 or 2.11. Also, this is my longest video yet. I'm really Guys, Joe is weird. This video is 33 minutes long. I didn't jump there. I eat it. Well, no.
I don't. This is very good. Ignore the talking in the background. I'm really loving it. This level is awesome. Thank you. and graded this harder. You serious? But guys, honestly, the gameplay for this level and the music for this level combined, it doesn't matter that the graphics are horrible.
I'll follow your soul!
Guys, this has been, great. And I can't wait for that to be completed. It's a huge milestone. But I'm gonna have to end it here. So, bye!